कोई खबर आए पकड़ा। Your transport by four wheeler is very very cheap. About 100 NR from here to Kabaraya Pagoda.
Kabaraya Pagoda. It took just 2000 chats. 100 rupees. This is the pavilion leading to Kabaraya Pagoda. Here they use the plastic material more for pujas rather than real flowers. The main train is under repair. Cover aye Pavada complex. Pouring water on the statue or the idol is the type of or procedure they do in praying and offering prayers. Beautiful.
thought. Very popular reclining Buddha. I don't think there is any entrance fee for here.
I'm also.
Yeah, there is no entrance fee. Hello, Buddha, how are you doing? Reclining Buddha. Beautiful.
Thank you.
Buddha mother. Skinny Buddha. Buddha leaving the family. Buddha, feet. Matsyavatara. Praying God. Dog menace at Chok Togai Pawan. Reclining Buddha. Bangalore dogs are khachya bitu. Thank you Chok Togai Pawan Buddha. Reclining Buddha. Bye bye. Walking on barefoot, come on. Toilet go back on the hill, for the curls. Thank you. The Buddha is sitting in a posture called as a Bhumipasa Siparsa Mudra, earth touching posture, indicating that the Buddha was calling upon earth to stand witness to all his awesome deeds. Huge bell. Diamonds studded.
You can see the diamond?
Yeah. Bells are very famous in Myanmar. Bundle of pork food. Young on streets.
Come on. नहीं, फिर हुआ जरा बाहर पापा से।